Thank you very much indeed, Paul. Johnny Garton, you have got that Lonsdale belt strapped over your shoulder. This is beyond a lifetime dream for you, because when you turned over, you didn't think you were good enough to win a British title. What does it mean to you to have that strap around your shoulder now?
First of all, I'd like to say a massive thank you to Gary for taking this fight. The plan was to box, but we all knew it was going to turn into a scrap, and that's what it done. And Gary is a warrior, and I've got nothing but respect for him. But back to the belt. You know, this is beyond my wildest dreams. I'm full of emotion right now. I can't thank the team and Bradley Skeete, wherever he is. He vacated this belt so I could fight for it, so I owe Bradley so much, and it just shows how much of a good friend he is, and I can't thank him enough.
Just elaborate on that, because the fact that your stablemate, somebody who trains with your trainer here, how much more does it mean that it will be staying in the same stable? Your friends vacated it, you've won it. How much more special does that make it?
Yeah, keeping it in the stable makes it 10 times better. Keeping it in South London, it's a personal thing to me. And now we've got this belt with me at war as well.
And so now you've got the belt between the rest of the team. What is the next step? It was such a hard-fought fight. Is a rematch in the offing? Would you like to look at a young prospect like Josh Kelly? What's next for you and defending that title?
I'm open. Yeah. I think I need a break. But, yeah, you know, I'm open for a rematch with Gary. But also, everyone looks at people like Josh Kelly, and I'll fight anyone. But I think the people that come under the radar, like the Paddy Gallaghers, the Mookers, who don't get noticed, I'd like to give them a shot.